with haste.
Careful, I might. On my way.
I'd love to, thanks. Phew.
Ready and willing. Let's go.
No time to rest. One day I'll catch a break.
Don't touch me. There.
Hey ho. Saddle up.
Elminster's not around, so might as well.
Long road ahead. Can't slow down.
You're here. Good. Now we can begin. Very well. Once I begin the ritual, a portal to the Shadowfell will open, one that will help me save Thaniel. Whatever happens, I must go alone. With the Oakfather's blessing, I can infiltrate the Shadowfell, but doing so will sap my strength. I'll need your help if I'm to return. I need you to stay here, keep the portal open until I return, and defend it at all costs. Good. Now it's important that only I pass through the portal once it opens. The magic is fragile. Any mistake, and our one chance will be lost forever. It took me years of study, of seeking the Oak Father's favor, to find a way to part the veil. Pray that this works. Oak Father, hear me. Aid me. Force open the jaws of darkness. Make passage for your vessel of light. It's ready. I'll return with Thaniel as soon as possible. Stay close to the portal. Buy me what time you can.
Close.
another fight. Let's go. Feet.
Blood. Boom! Soldier.
We just have to buy him a little more time.
flank. Outsmart.
Nothing will stand in my way. Time to push my luck again. Thank you. get this over with.
Let's cook with fire, baby. Open up!
But something's wrong. Dreadfully wrong. No. It can't be. No. But some part of him is missing. He's hollow. I need to examine him back at the camp. Come see us when you can.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Burn yourself.
Still alive,
so that's progress.
Daniel is resting, but it's no easy slumber. I discovered what's wrong with him. The shadows rendered him in two when they bore him away to the Shadowfell. Half of his essence remained here, amidst the curse. What stayed behind would have been the strongest part of him. But after all these years left in the darkness, Corruption must have taken hold. It's both simple and not. We need to find Thaniel's missing half and make him whole again. Only the missing half may not come willingly. The curse will have sunk its tendrils deep, twisting Thaniel's essence into something else. No matter how it's been twisted by the shadows, it is still part of Thaniel's essence. It will resemble him somehow, and may show signs of his power. Look for signs of life in the darkness, wildflowers where everything else is dead. The curse cannot subdue the power Thaniel bears. Not entirely.
In fact, I saw just the sort before, not long after we first came within reach of the Shadow Curse. Fool that I am, I did not grasp their significance at the time. There is a ruin some way outside of Last Light. I caught a glimpse of fresh blooms there, but did not investigate further. I shall mark it upon your map.
This doesn't have to be your burden alone. Every moment counts, and I've asked much of you already without being at your side. If you want me, I'm yours. Against the curse, against the absolute, anything. Just say the word. I'll be ready.
I was hoping you'd come to chat. What do you need? Very serious of you. But go ahead. Well, I'd be lying if I said I hadn't been dwelling on becoming a Dark Justiciar. Perhaps seeing the power of Shah unleashed on that land is keeping the thought in my mind. But don't worry. I still have plenty of room for you in both mind and heart. Fine. What's on your mind? You're doing just fine. After all, I'd scarcely anticipated being courted while fighting for survival in the wilderness. We've already made great strides, both in distance traveled and in more personal matters.
Thank you. She was no fun. All I wanted was to play. Someone's come. Someone new.
Boo! I scared you! I saw it! Nobody beats me at hide and seek.
Though shrouded in shadows, the child's resemblance to Thaniel is unmistakable. This must be his dark half, warped by the curse.
Will you play with me? Spoil sport. I'm not going back. I like it here. I've made a family for myself. I get to play all the time. Yes, I do. You can't make me do anything. I don't want to play with you anymore.
Scarpered?
And I suppose it's up to us to find him.
I'll make my own fun if I have to.
and my own friends.
Down the hatch.
leave me alone? Why can't I just stay here, playing? I had everything I've ever wanted, right here! And you've ruined it! I'm not leaving. You can't make me. He's nothing to me. He left me here all this time. I had to do everything for myself. Even when it was scary, even when I was alone, I didn't give up. But would he even want me back? I've changed. A lot. So I wouldn't have to make up friends to play with anymore. I'd have someone real! I'd like that. And he would too, I think. All right, I'll do it. I want to do it! Bye. And thank you for playing with me. The druid, Halsin, spoke to me while I was sleeping. He spoke of you. Said that you fought shadow and spite to restore me. 100 years of sickness almost ended. I feel every root that riddles the earth beginning to unfold. But there is one anchor, still holding the shadows in place. The soul that brought it into being, for the land to heal. Kethric Thorn must die.